I'm Aisha Watkins, founder of Women of Project Management, and today we're going to be talking to Imade. Imade is a strategic advisor with expertise in project management, change management, risk management, and corporate strategy development. She has over 13 years of experience in delivering projects and programs for both the private and the public sector organizations in Nigeria. She has also served as the Abuja Outreach Lead of the Project Management Institute Nigeria Chapter, and she is currently serving with the Project Management Institute South Africa Chapter as a student mentor at the University of Pretoria, which she guides a group of five first-year students to implement a project as their contribution to the Sustainable Development Goals. She is a certified PMP, certified in Prince 2, a certified change management practitioner, a certified risk management professional, and a certified management consultant. And if that wasn't enough, Imade is a trained business strategist, results-based monitoring and evaluation practitioner, and she has also acquired a master's degree in business administration. Imade is the founder of the Luxibo Equip Initiative, which is targeted to supporting micro, small, and medium enterprises with the knowledge, skills, and tools required to build sustainable businesses. Imade is located in Nigeria, and she is on a mission to equip 3,000 individuals and organizations by 2022 with the relevant strategy, skills, tools, and techniques needed to successfully execute their ideas and projects, manage risk and change in order for them to achieve their personal and corporate goals.